to whoever is reading this. I'm hopefully dead. I just couldn't live this life anymore. My paralyzed legs made me worthless, and I felt like an outsider ever since the accident. Anxiety and depression controlled my life, and there was no way out of this bottomless pit. My friends looked right past me. My family abandoned me. Nobody wants a cripple, especially one that would need your help. Fucking worthless. The only person that ever tried to help me was my doctor. He tried a lot. He is the only reason this book exists. Writing it has helped me put things into perspective, I think. But in the end, it hasn't really changed anything for me. I still felt like shit. I was still all alone in solitude. Pernell, if you're reading this, I'm sorry. There were no choices left. I made up my mind. Not everyone can be saved. I had to end my life. And I had to take my special person with me. Sophie. I wanted to keep her with me. I wanted to keep her all for myself. I hope her body is rotting away when you find her. This is my conclusion. This is my end. Farewell, everyone. you.